Let me go.
Thank you. Jack, I don't want to turn this off. Please, God, give me a strike. Please, God, please, God. gotta give me strength. Please, God, give me strength. I don't wanna do this alone, but I want to strength. Give me strength.
Mine's just coming now.
Caliber? No. We want your soul.
What? What do you mean you want to take my soul? What do you mean? Carolina?
Carl.
What are you doing here?
I just wanted you to know how happy I am.
With your best friend.
Running away together.
Away from you.
Did I hurt you? Carl, do you feel
betrayed?
You're supposed to be with me.
You couldn't satisfy me, Carl.
I'll kill you both. Drink.
Get away from me.
Look, I understand that you're upset with me. I just want you to know that I was wrong, and I'm sorry. I'm serious. Let me get you out of here.
I'd rather die here than get anything from you.
Carl, I'm trying to help you.
I don't want your help.
Carl.
I don't need you.
I didn't come here to fight.
That's all you're getting from me.
Fine. Let them take you.
Goodbye, Carl.
Good job, Carl. He doesn't deserve it.
Hello? Hello? Where are we? Who the hell are they?
I don't
know. Where did I hear?
Be okay.
What'd they tell you when they tied you that tree?
I saw you. I saw one of them pushing you through the woods.
You say?
That's all I saw. I don't remember much. I do remember being pushed to, though.
Do you remember the water?
No. Last thing I remember before waking up here is I felt something inside of me. I had to find them. It was flashing across my eyes. It was blinding me. And then I saw her. I ran so hard, as fast as I could. She was all I could think about. I had to get her. I was lost. Somewhere in the woods. And she was gone. Yeah. I remember the water. It gets fuzzy at that point. No. Nothing. Just the past.
Past? The last thing I remember is the water. And before that, the woods. I was searching for someone too. Then I lost him. That's when I heard it. A breathing. And it touched me. It was warm and comforting. Then the touch then turned cold and rough. I remember hearing the river and floating along the water.
Do you remember anything else?
What does it matter?
Somebody help us get out of here.
No. Don't remember anything else.
What's your name?
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Being murdered.
I'm sorry. When did it happen?
42 days ago.
Did you ever catch the guy who did it?
No. He got away. I came home, and she was dead. I've been looking for him ever since.
What were you gonna do if you found him?
What would you do?
I'd kill him. Been through so much here. Why would they keep us here? Why would they want to take our souls? And put it for a reason. I've been having visions where I can see my ex-fiance and my best friend right in front of me. Trying to humiliate me. And he wants my forgiveness. Just recently, fiance left me for my best friend. Right before waking up here, I was gonna kill them both. It's not a coincidence. Just in the woods. Or somewhere else. It's all a test.
How can you be so sure?
Think about it. It all makes sense. So hurt and angry and scared and alone. So much I wanted to kill my best friend. Didn't you just say if you had the chance you'd kill that guy too?
Yeah.
What if we have to be stronger? What if we have to fight that urge and beat it?
So can leave then.
Yeah.
remove him. His final damnation has begun.
You need to fight it.
Who is this alone?
Mommy. Don't be sad.
Marilyn. I've missed you so much.
I've missed you too. You're letting them hurt you.
Fine, baby.
You're not. You know I'm always with you. Don't forget that.
Eternity.
To leave. Follow me.
You too.
Where you are. It will use your weakness against you. It can hear us. Help me! You have to keep moving.
There's no way out.
Only if you believe it to be. Beyond those trees lies a hill, and then a dirt path through the woods. You must follow it, and do not allow anything to lead you astray. When the moment is right, you must follow me, and listen only to my voice. I will guide you to the water. You need only to jump into it. and you will escape and be free of this place. Mommy. Follow me.
Ah!
speak your bidding.